What if Shane Eagle was to get signed by Dreamville? Ooh. What's poppin', y'all? It's your boy Slick, and we are back with another reaction video. If you're not part of the Slick Gang, make sure you scroll down below, hit that subscribe button, because we are the littest gang on the tube. No cap. Today, we are checking out something that was highly suggested by you guys. Couple of songs from Shane Eagle's album or mixtape Dark Moon Flower. I know there's a couple of songs that you guys wanted me to react to, or somebody give me a list of them actually, and I'm pretty sure you guys would like to hear me talk about it, because I do like Shane Eagle. I do like him. So the first one we're gonna look at, I think I've done some from this album or mixtape already, but I'm gonna just say this is the first one that we're doing. This one is called June. Let's see.
Yeah. 13 on the rooftop, I'm doing Wheezy, yeah.
Yeah.
Stargazing. DMF. You know it get cold in the winter. You know it gets cold in the winter. The fuck is you doing? Running outside like it be the middle of September. I done helped so many niggas out who forgot when it was time to remember, cause they got amnesia. Everybody needs you until they don't need you, yeah. 13 on the rooftop, bumping Wheezy, yeah. Now I'm getting money with my eyes closed, like I'm Stevie, yeah. Time flies when you world touring with the crew. I gotta get back, gotta get back, yeah, gotta get back to you.
I gotta get back, yeah.
Drumming and pushing like landslide.
I like this. This a vibe. This a vibe right here. June, okay. This some June vibe. That's what you telling me. It's some June vibes. And he sounds so out here. Like, he sounds so like he need to be out here. Just hopefully Nessie brings him with him. Him and A Reese. I need them two to pull up. Pull up. I know the other ones too, like Zushi Coke Dope and like Shago. You know what I'm saying? Those other ones, they need to come out here. I mean, I don't know. I'm always going to say everybody to come out here. But this sounds really good right here.
She got it high like a campfire. She want to do it like 10 times.
Do it like 10, yeah.
7 of June, I'm a Gemini. Yeah. You want the throne, maybe next time. Me and my niggas too anti.
Bitch, I'm up, yeah, I'm up, yeah. Stuck, heard you stuck, yeah. Told you not to go outside when it's cold. Now you tripping cause your heart's on froze.
Yeah, no, it get cold in the winter.
Cold.
Shit, it get cold in the winter.
It get cold.
Fuck is you doing? Running outside like middle September. I done helped so many niggas out who forgot when it was time to remember, cause they got amnesia. Everybody needs you until they don't need you, yeah. Hey, where my dogs at? Said she trying to drive my boat like she cold at. Anything you want, you could have that. Niggas talking smack, but ego always has the last laugh.
This sounds really good. I'm trying to see who I can hear on it. Of course, someone who I would love to hear on it. I'm not sure if it's the perfect fit, but it's Future. Because, you know, when Future get into his feelings bag, he knows how to bring, like, the pain. And he knows how to bring that sound. And, you know, he be saying stuff that nobody could even think about. And that would be perfect for this song. He sounds like he would do something good on this song. It sounds kind of like, yeah, I feel like Future would do well on this song. I'm pretty sure there's another artist that would fit. But Future sounds really good on this beat, on this vibe, to bring, like, what he's trying to talk about to even more life. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Ask me if I jump up in and tell her, yeah. Got me going crazy, got that, yeah. Take her back where my mama at, like, yeah.
Hey, I got that water, no drip. I got that stick on my hip. One from Ruby Ridge. Niggas is talking that shit. I got it, hit you, don't skip, yeah.
Water, no drip. I got that stick on my hip. I got that ridge on my shit. Niggas be talking that shit. Talking about red and that shit.
She got that water, she drip. She don't want none of my shit. She about to go flip her some ass.
Oh, it even sounded like A Reese could be on this track, too. Definitely.
X's all sick. I got an X's all sick. I got my X's all sick.
She about to go hand me the stick. Do-do-do-do if you was talking that shit. Yeah. I went and moved my mama this shit. I went and moved my niggas and shit. I started with look on my wrist, but money don't make you rich. What these niggas eat don't make me shit. What these niggas smoke don't make me trip. When these niggas leave don't make me dip. Niggas talk more than hoes. Thought they be hot forever, but shit, it get cold.
Those were all resembled J. Cole bars. What you eat don't make you... What you eat don't make me shit. I remember him saying that. And then there was something else that he said. Hold on, let me go back.
I got an XR6. I got my exes all sick. She about to go hand me the stick. Do-do-do-do if you was talking that shit. I went and moved my mama this shit. I went and moved my niggas and shit. I started with look on my wrist, but money don't make you rich. What these niggas eat don't make me shit. What these niggas smoke don't make me trip. When these niggas leave don't make me dip. Niggas talk more than hoes. Thought they be hot forever, but shit, it get...
Yeah, niggas don't talk more than hoes. Not saying he stole those bars, but... I've heard those two things come out of J. Cole's mouth. J. Cole probably would do good on this song. J. Cole sounds like, or Shane Eagle sounds like someone J. Cole would fuck with, to be honest. Definitely.
Cole.
What if Shane Eagle was to get signed by Dreamville? Ooh. It's either him or A. Reese get signed by Dreamville. That would be fucking amazing.
Dog Moon Flop, September 27th.
Yeah, fire. And I like Shane Eagle's vibe on this one. This one sounds real mellow, and he's just running his flows up and down it. I love stuff like that. I really, really, really love stuff like that. And whenever, like I said, Future will probably be on it. I could hear J. Cole fucking with him. I don't know who else I could hear on the track, though. Yeah, I don't know. I think I would stick with Future. I feel like Future would be the best fit in terms of bringing a different sound and that raspy voice and them outlandish bars that he'd be coming up with, like... How he be saying shit about girls or anything that's just like, how the fuck, how you even compare that? I don't even know how you come up with that. Yeah, it's like, how do you even come up with that? But look, y'all, I hope y'all enjoy this. If you want me to do more of the songs from this album, please let me know, and I would love to do it. I'm probably going to do it anyways because I do need to dissect his album and see what he's been on. So, yeah, make sure you come back to check that out. But before you leave, make sure you like this video. Comment down below and let me know more importantly. Please subscribe. Peace.
Josh on a fucking beat.